Obeying the instructions for God to reveal himself to us. If we don't obey him, he can't reveal himself at all. That is why most of the time people are saving God, they don't know. You even know a portion of him. But when you're obedient, he keeps only revealing to you more mysteries. And the revelation mysteries of God is what encourages us to carry on the journey. It's what encourages you to keep on the very ministry of God. But without revelation, you are discouraged in the world. It's like you don't see where you're headed to and where it's from actually.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Who
has the commandment in him? And who has the word of God in him? But he also obeys. Christ will love him.
Yes, aravuga ngo.
If Christ
say,
if somebody loves me, he is going to obey my commandments. Mostly we say that we love Jesus. But the sign that he loves, we show that we love. That is our obedience to his commandments. Somebody honors me, he's going to honor my commandment. He's
going
to obey my word. And even the Father, we love him. We're
going
to come to him and be with him. It's a great prophet. Actually, it's so valuable. If you say you love Jesus Christ,
and
we always say this, even sing songs about, and for truth, do we really obey the word of God? For sure. Truthfully, do we obey his commandments? Are we implementing the works, commandments of God? Those who are implementing that, even Christ can love them, and the Father can love them, and they're going to come to him and be with him together. Remember that we are a temple, temple of the Holy Ghost, temple of the Father God, temple to the God of the Son.
Hallelujah.
Yes, inviting God to be with us, to indwell in our midst.
Where
is our intimacy with God? And actually Christian life, without intimacy with God, is so bitter. It's bitter. You can't even say what you're going through. But life, or spiritual life, with good relationships with God, it's always so tasted good. It's so good. If we keep the commandments in ourselves, even obey them all. Let me tell you, our relationship with God will be so sweet.